I call it the collection and time fades, which actually what it means to me is this collection is about sensuality and it's about craftsmanship. It's about mixing different periods, different times together and creating a very, very sensual woman. It's funny because actually this collection was not textiles that were the starting point. It was really jewelry and the stones and the idea of how you could combine cloth and jewelry together. I turned 30. I wouldn't say that it's exact the date when you change your mind, but definitely it's the age where you start looking into your future and you stop living for today.